Kaylee just loves sports. She loved playing all
she
sorts
loved
of
playing
games.
All kinds
she
of games.
She loved tennis and she netball loved basketball and hopscotch and chasing. And loved swimming and surfing hopscotch. And riding her bike.
And riding my scooter.
And she loves
and
swimming.
On my trampoline.
And
hey,
surfing.
Did you forget to mention gymnastics?
And running.
You get the idea.
And riding your bike.
In fact, Hayley loves sports so much.
Oh, and then there's riding my scooter.
She collected posters of her
and jumping on the trampoline.
And hung them all over the walls.
Did I mention gymnastics?
Bedroom.
Wasn't all my posters?
You get the idea.
Aren't they terrific?
In fact, Melissa loves sports so much that she collected posters of her favorite sports stars and put them all over the walls of her bedroom.
See my sports posters? Aren't they amazing?
Every night, as Hayley climbed into bed, she took a last look at all the posters on her wall. But one night, a funny thing happened. Hayley dreamt
every night when Melissa climbed into bed, she took a last look at all the posters on her wall.
Good night, sports stars.
Hello, Hayley.
But one night, a funny thing happened. Melissa dreamt that the posters of her favorite sports stars came to life.
Well, I thought you could come swimming with me.
Hi, Melissa.
I always need a training partner.
Aren't you Sunshine, the Olympic gold medal swimmer?
That's right.
Well, what are you doing here?
Oh, I thought you might like to join me for a swim. I'm always looking for a training partner.
Me?
Yeah, come on.
Guess what happened next?
Oh, that was great.
Greg, the famous cricket
You're a terrific swimmer, Melissa. You think?
Yeah.
There you go, Hayley.
Just keep on practicing.
Feel like a bit of a bat.
I will.
Aren't you
Guess
Greg?
What happened next?
Best cricket player ever?
Sammy, the famous baseball player, jumped out of his frame.
Anyway. Yeah.
Feel like playing some ball, Melissa?
Well, aren't you Sammy, the best baseball player ever?
On my good days, I am. Come on, Melissa. I'll bat. You pitch.
You're a bit of a natural. But the dream wasn't
got
over
a pretty
yet.
Good arm,
Out
Melissa.
Out of another poster, Ooh,
you
Nadia, the
yeah,
famous
I think
gymnast.
You're a bit of a natural. But the dream
Why
wasn't over yet.
Gymnastics with me,
Out of another poster, let Nadia the gymnast.
Why don't we do some ribbon dancing?
Hi, Melissa. Would you like to do some rhythmic gymnastics? With you, of course I do. How about we do the ribbon dance? Fantastic.
And that was the end of Hayley's dream.
Fabulous ribbon dancing,
when
Melissa.
Woke up in the morning,
Thanks.
For some strange reason,
With that, Nadia jumped back into her poster.
I'm so tired.
And that
my
was the end of
so
Melissa's
stiff
dream.
And sore.
When Melissa woke up the next
like
morning, for some strange reason, she felt very tired.
I wonder.
Oh, I'm so tired.
That's the end of the story.
Ooh, my shoulder's really sore.
I've been a little bit more
It feels like I've been playing sports all night. I wonder.
And that's the end of the story. Hey, sports stars, how about a little bit more exercise? Let's dance.